hold of it along the wall. Takes the feed from the left side. Hammers it on net. Shuts him down. Rockford's got the puck shorthanded and manages to clear the zone. Rocks him. Takes the feed. Wide of the net.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
The Senators shall play the puck from behind the net. Belleville's got him along the wall. Chance right in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that. He gets the paddle on this shot. It's a hard shot, but he's in position to make the save.
Nearing the midway mark of the period, the Senators have taken a 1-0 lead. Belleville's won the faceoff. Can't get it to go. Gets it out of his own end. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play.
James, he's only one goal away from the next plateau. He's really working the puck now.
Puck moved back to center, forcing them to regroup. The Senators gain possession along the wall. Here's a short pass to Lambert. To his teammate. A shot, and he comes up with it. Nice defensive robbery on that. And they managed to clear it. Belleville's got the puck along the wall. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Couldn't complete the play. The Senators take it along the wall. And that's blocked. And he denied that opportunity. Another stop by the goaltender. Move to the middle. Fires away. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Snaps one from the slot. Glove save. Trying to get it out of the zone. Call that a win for the penalty killers on that one.
Yeah, he slams it off the glass. Now the power play's got to go back to get set up.
The Senators fail to capitalize on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength. Big save by the goaltender once again. Ekholm's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. Drills him. Grabs the puck at center. And he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. And he makes the save. Let's get the call here. Watson's going off to the box for 2 minutes.
Trying to get to the puck, he reaches his stick right into the guy's feet, and down he goes.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And the puck leaves the zone. Rockford's looking to break out. Takes a wrist shot. Oh, going wide!
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. Puck dumped in. The Senators have possession shorthanded. Sends it in deep. Rockford's got a hold of it against the wall. The Icehogs move to the offensive zone. Glove save, and an easy one at that. Castles takes it along the wing. Dumps it into the O-zone. Slides away from his crease now to play the puck. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Oh, the officials saw that trip, and the hand is up. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice.
Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Rockford's got a 5-on-3, and the clock's their BFF here.
You never really know when the chance to tie a game will come. But now you've got a great opportunity on the power play.
Along the boards, they battle for the puck. 13 minutes, 11 seconds. Here he is in front. Shoots it on the backhand. Gives them nothing in front.
He looks pretty happy with the goal right there. He's got 49 career goals now.
Belleville's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Rockford's got it in the offensive zone. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
From his own end, he moves it up ahead. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Belleville's penalty killers get a hold of it. And the puck clears the zone. The Icehogs have it against the wall. Coughs it up at center. Whacks it into the offensive zone. The Icehogs have it from their own end. Moves it around along the half wall. From the slot, fires away, and that goes off a player. Here's an opportunity to get the puck out of their own end. And that one fired right into the bench. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The Senators lead it 1-0. Belleville's got it in the defensive zone. That's sent in deep. The Icehogs get a hold of the puck along the boards. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Good positioning there to knock it away with the glove.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
And a successful clearing attempt. Referee blows the play dead. Another penalty coming up, and that'll do it for the power play. The Icehogs will be penalized for the trapezoid infraction.
Just wants to go out and help, but the puck slows down a little bit for him. Now all of a sudden he's out of position. He plays the puck anyway.
Not exactly helping here, Ray.
No, that's not how you're supposed to do that.
Dismiss that chance.
You don't have a lot of gear there when you slide and sprawl to block a shot.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. The Icehogs win the draw. Takes that one right in the logo. And we're going to get a whistle here. The Icehogs win it. And now it's over to Mata. Handles the puck at the point. Denies him in front. Here in the late goings of the period, Belleville's up 1-0. Steps in and takes the puck. And now it's grabbed by Mata. Made the stop on that play. Belleville's penalty has expired. They now go to work on the man advantage. Here's a shot blocked in traffic. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Pokes it away in his own end. Looks to set up at the point now. He might have a step here. Cuts into the paint. Oh, what a stop.
Goaltender comes up big in good position to make the save.
The Senators move it in. Sends it over. Score!